This was breaking overnight. Chicago firefighters battled this fire at an apartment building on West 119th Street in West Pullman. For the second floor was engulfed in flames when the engines got there. The snow and frigid temperatures made it tough to get the fire under control. We're told that one person was rescued from the building.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.